additions, deletions, or corrections to those minutes? Seeing none, they will stand approved by acclamation. Okay, the first item on the agenda tonight is the House Resolution 158. So Mark, would you present that?
Sure, this is, as the mayor said, this is House Bill 158. This is being introduced by our good friend Jake Powell from Camilla. And this is an effort to redirect some fees and taxes that have been met for the earmark of local government. I think about the times of great story this morning on it, with the example being the tires and the dollar fee that for scrapping those tires, and that's been redirected. And so this is some effort and work for local governments to begin to receive some of those fees and taxes back and as the coffers of the city as opposed to the general fund of the state of Georgia.
Are there any questions on that, sir?
Do we receive any of that now?
It's hard to tell, to be honest with you. I think one thing with this deal, I think it's a great start. I still think it's going to lack some for us to be able to tell if we are beginning to receive that once it's, because it's going to go into a bank to be held that can't exceed more than 1% of this budget for the state prior year, and then it's going to be distributed from there. So right now, we can't really tell what we're getting for the Department of Revenue in some cases.
You think it'll be a running out of that?
The state's been using most of that money. I'll give you an example I read today. There was $16 million collected from the hazardous waste. Right now, and the state only put $4 million to clean up that, out of that. They put the rest in general fund and used it for other things. There's a backlog of 65 toxic waste dumps in the state.
So that's where that comes from.
Any other questions?
Well, the only other comment I might make, Mr. Mayor, is that there's a fire shortage across the state. I read today that more and more cities and counties are adopting this resolution in support of HR 158, and I just cannot imagine any state representative voting against this when it hits the floor. If they're going to have some explaining to do.
They really are. And GMA is also endorsing that. All right, anything else? Mark, did I have a motion?
Mr. Mayor, I'd like to make a motion to adopt the resolution as presented.
Second.
Motion is second. Any further discussion? All in favor, please signify by saying aye.
Aye.
All opposed, by the same sign. There is